Microsoft has released its major yearly Windows Update 23H2 in the form of enablement package KB5027397, with the prerequisite of having installed the October 2023 cumulative update KB5031455. I kept on checking for the update all day at regular intervals, but there was no sign of it. So, I decided to install the update by downloading the enablement package from Windows 11 Forum. Thanks to Brink and team for making it available to people like me who are eager to get the update. I will leave the link in the description for you to download it. Coming to the update, Microsoft has released most of the features as part of the Moment 4 update, keeping certain apps in a dormant state to enable them later as part of 23H2. As of now, I have found two changes in this update from KB5031455. Those who have not installed any earlier versions might see more changes. The first one is the new Outlook app, which is finally available. The other one is the co-creator preview in the Paint app with 50 generative AI credits. Apart from these two, there are no other major changes from the previous update. We need to see if more features are enabled in the coming monthly security updates, which are usually released on the second Tuesday of every month. Those who have not received the update via Windows Update can use the link provided in the description to download the enablement package, and to update the version from 22H2 to 23H2. Please leave a comment to appreciate Brink and 11 Forum for making this package available for download. That's all for the video. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel for more updates.